You know, just when I think I fixed the last dent on the Camaro, I find another one.
So I think I've got a plan.
Okay.
We gotta do something big to get in the lead, right? Make a statement?
Yeah.
And we gotta stop Mercer.
Go on.
I say we take a race right through the chop shop. We cause the scene, get the news chasing us. They see all Mercer's shady shit, expose his ass. We're legends. Capital L. The end.
Great. So, how do we get to plan this race?
To get that kind of pull? We gotta make some serious moves. Win races, make a name, stir things up until the league will listen.
I'm on it.
It's Raziel. Just making sure you're okay. We got a job to do, remember?
Guys are moving fast, which means they're likely to make a mistake. Sweep the area. Let's hope they left something behind.
Thank you.
Funny thing, ever since Anna smashed up Poppy's car, radio works perfectly.
found had some respray gear inside. Looks like our missing car has been turned a shade of green. Now, there's a top racer who hangs out where the trail goes cold. He's staying silent, but if anyone's seen a green DB5, it'll be him. I'm thinking you stir things up a little, they'll start talking. First things first, you gotta up the spec on that ride.
Still no news on that cop. Don't imagine too many people around here are gonna miss him.
I'm listening.
I was thinking we should have code names.
We should?
Yeah.
I'm not really a code name type person.
Oh.
But if you want one, go for it.
Okay. You sure you don't want one?
Pretty sure, yeah.
Tell you what, I'll put together a list and message you. Just in case?
Thanks.
Cool.
Thank you. can I ask you something?
Shoot.
You see any neon flamingos around the city?
Yeah, tons.
No way. You serious? I thought I was going crazy. What the hell are they?
No idea. I usually just drive straight through them.
For real?
Yeah, try it.
I think I will. Thanks.
Thank you.
I know the fight was bad, but Anna still hasn't called. You think I should? Nah, I'll make her sweat a little longer.
found had some respray gear inside. Looks like our missing car has been turned a shade of green. Now, there's a top racer who hangs out where the trail goes cold. He's staying silent, but if anyone's seen a green DB5, it'll be him. I'm thinking you stir things up a little, he'll start talking. First things first, you gotta up the spec on that ride.
You know, between you and me, I've been sleeping in the car just in case she tries to take it again. She wouldn't, would she?